In the mold is broken, not only spoken but open for motion, with hope and devotion, a moment in time for a potent disowning of opponents in rhyme. Yeah, we pray about it but we be about it too, and if we title about it then I beat it out of you. And though it's not knuckles, knees buckle under crew's heads, heads we stuff them but don't tuck them in the snooze, cuz I figure that it's action that we put to use. And when I'm working I don't easily bruise, so while my chemo sabi's hemoglobin's plotting, I be doing a whole lot more than just talking. Walking from the castle of Grayskull to wrestling the rings, these snakes in the grass, they be hassling me, so I can no longer sit idle. We have to keep it moving, improving the faith of a child.
Enough with resting, our patience tested, you must confess it's time for action. No more waiting, anticipating, this is the dating. Time for action, enough with resting, our patience tested, you must confess it's time for action. No more waiting, anticipating, this is the dating. Time for action.
Ayo, we're sitting on the axis of life's consistent spins, waiting for the moment to step in the right direction and let our day begin. But where we've been too many times, we're better off leaving preconceived thoughts deep inside the mind until we find the right steps to back it up. Cause those who tend to talk loud never seem to back it up and keep yapping like they got this game on lock. We need to stop with all this unneeded nonsense talk and define permanently acting or true action. Cause we're like drunk drivers at the wheel.
Enough with resting, our patience tested, you must confess it's time for action. No more waiting, anticipating, this is the dating. Time for action. Enough with resting, our patience tested, you must confess it's time for action. No more waiting, anticipating, this is the dating. Time for action.
Daddy, we're relaxing, that's in the past tense. Time for maximum action, so fasten the strap on your seatbelt when we mashing. Floating fast in a forward motion, no coasting, no crashing, simply surpassing stagnant slackers. I'll be gagged and dragged before the court of law, for glorifying the Lord before all, before I fall into their trap and suppressed by suggestions to hold my faith captive so as to not offend any maggot plaguing the system, raising up...